Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, good morning everyone and good morning to Mr. Faiz as teacher lecturer of English course in our class. So, today we're from group 2 will present about pros and cons of downloading illegal apps. But before that, let me introduce our member. Me, Dhania Davina, number 6.
And me, Erika Atacharya Putri Cahyani, number 9.
And me, Kaila Rahmaudina, number 15.
And me, Husnul Diamawanti, number 24.
Okay, so we choose to disagree with the use of illegal applications. There are 5 reasons. So first, track of network security and user data. Like apps, users are vulnerable to attacks when connected to unsecure Wi-Fi. So this can result in data leaks, phishing, spyware, and malware.
And secondly, personal data is easily exposed, which could be misused by hackers. And the third reason is harm the home production for violating copyright. It can also lead to legal action and financial penalties.
And four, unwanted ads and application effects such as pornography and online gambling can have a negative influence on users. The last, it is easy to hang or crash because there are no updates to pirate software, which makes the system less stable when running it.
So there are five applications that should be free for us. Number one is LinkedIn. Why should LinkedIn be free for me? Because firstly, if LinkedIn were free, it would be make it easy accessible to more people in the world. Secondly, LinkedIn has the potential to have a significant social impact by helping people find jobs and build their careers. Making this platform free will allow more people to helpful from this opportunity. Thirdly, by making LinkedIn free, the platform can focus more on improving the user's experience and adding new features rather than trying to monetize every aspect of the platform.
Cam Scanner. The next application is Cam Scanner. There are several reasons why a cam scanner should be accessible for free. Making cam scanner free will make it more accessible to everyone, increase the number of users, and help cam scanner compete with other scanner apps available in the market. Using cam scanner for free can also give more people the opportunity to access and take advantage of its features. While it may seem counterintuitive at first, it can actually increase long-term revenue because document scanning is so important to many people.
So, here I will explain the reason why Microsoft should be free. So, it will make it easier to access for people who can afford it, especially developing countries where software costs are very expensive. By making Microsoft free, it can reduce piracy because people don't need to use illegal methods to access it. Therefore, it will increase competition in the software market and can produce more innovation and better product for consumer.
And the next application that supposed to be free is Madoff. So the first reason is accessibility. It would make it more accessible for people who cannot afford to pay antivirus software. The second reason is public health. Due to the rapid spread of viruses and malware, making these apps free will make a beneficial impact for public health. And the last reason is competition. Making Smada free would help to compete with other software and increase the quality of the software.
So So the last application is Canva. Why Canva should be free in our opinion is because first, we can access more than 420,000 unique and interesting Canva design templates.
And secondly, we can download all types of special files such as GIF, PNG, transparent PNG, PDF, SVG, and video. And lastly, it makes it easy to collaborate directly with the team simultaneously without having to wait for one person to edit and share it with others.
So, thank you for listening, and sorry if we have made some mistakes. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.